What's this?
It's Contra.
For the Wii?
Yeah, virtual console.
I think you'd be playing Just Dance. Who brought that here?
I don't know, but you won't catch me dead playing that game, dude. Ever.
Liar! You brought it.
I didn't bring it. I didn't bring it. It's not mine. Never. I wouldn't waste money on it.
$5 says it's either Malcolm's or one of his girlfriends.
Probably.
Guaranteed. Oh, hey, did I even tell you about what happened the other day?
Another random JP story moment.
Okay, the plan was to go to the mall, but what happens? We get stopped by this random three midgets who are doing artwork and trying to sell artwork. But no, they're not just doing regular artwork. They're doing artwork.
With a jackhammer. With a jackhammer. Just going to town.
But that's not all. When they're done with their artwork, what do? They break out and do the Royal Rumble. That's right. All three of the midgets start beating each other up. And not only was it crazy, but it was scary because they started smashing each other. And one was just taking the other guy's head and he was like,
just boom, boom, boom.
But if that's not weird, what happens afterwards? Oh, they just get up, hug, act like nothing happened, walk away. We never seen him again.
Best night ever. You know?
Yes! What? Were you I'm sorry. Were you talking, dude?
Major.
Whatever, dude. I'll tell you another time. I'm on my way out. I'll be gone for about an hour.
Okay. All right, man.
All right, dude. Taking off.
No way, Katy Perry. Yes, please.
What the f-
What? Back already?
Why is the door locked? And are you wearing shorts and a polo?
Are you wearing shorts and a twin sweatshirt?
Well, you got a point there. But I never sweat that much watching The Simpsons. I forgot something.
What a... Yeah, that's right. Oh, shit.